The Nambu University Aquatic Center has been the site for diving here at Universiad, but this is the final competition, the men's 10-meter platform final. And there you have the 10 gentlemen that will compete here today.
China,
Wang Anqi, a back 2.5 somersault with 1.5 twists. He won a gold in the 10-meter platform synchro with Wang Yao, who's also in this competition here today. They were only paired for 1 month before winning that gold medal. But here in the individual, you see a great dive. Not much splash there at all for Wang. He will score 84.80. Now the final dive for Mialin. Armstand back double. And just unbelievable poise here shown by Mialin to set that handstand and get ready to take off. He is seeking his second medal of the day, having won one already in the mixed team competition. There's a good aerial look at Mialin's dive, an 86.40 for him. That temporarily moves him into first place as the Americans try to grab the camera from us. Now the final dive for Wang Yao. As mentioned, already gold in the 10-meter platform synchro. And a solid dive there for him. Will it be enough to move him past Mialin and to take the gold medal?
Total score, 88.2.
There's his score, 88.20. And as you see, it moves him into first spot. Wang wins gold. Igor Mialin will take silver. And Wang Anqi will win a bronze medal here in the men's 10-meter platform.